Saturday morning, August 6th, easternmost tree at Burnett Elementary. Cooper's hawk up on its perch. We're quite overcast this morning, so the colors aren't going to come out that great. And we continue on our walk.
Southern sight, and Speedy's right down for the mealworms. Oops. Speedy, come on. Yeah, it's a boy.
Two and
half
home.
Yeah, we have three.
Oh, wow.
So, we're at Fluffy's and she's finishing up her treats. You gonna go check out what's for breakfast? Yeah.
Hi.
Gonna check out breakfast. We have a red-tailed hawk flying over the eastern hillside. Well, actually flying west, so it may be going over my head in a moment. Went blurry, so I didn't catch him as landing. Red-tailed hawk, evergreen tree, to the west. Okay, we are at the entrance to the back parking lot for the Lutheran Church, looking west at the Redwood Nest Tree cluster area and the red-tailed hawk that I watched fly over from the eastern hillside landed on that evergreen tree.
Spotted towhee at the back of Alviso Adobe Park.
Oh, Song Sparrow says, yes, I don't mind if I do. We have two male California quails that's here at the park. They won't stick around because today the park is reserved for an event to celebrate the life of a descendant of Alviso Adobe family. So this is awesome. Cedars, yes they did. No, they're not going to the sea. Yes, they are.
sparks here. Mm-hmm. Oh, arrow? Yes, I don't mind if I do.
Thank you. Fluffy's waiting for us at her area. Yeah. Yes, you have treats. More treats. We're having an overcast, humid morning. Blue jay down at northern sight. One, two, and a third one, yes.
Okay, this utility pole is so distant, I can't tell if these are crows or if they're turkey vultures. Appears to be three, maybe four of them. Not seeing anybody else around, so we'll settle on them.